Good morning from Dartmouth Steam Train and Boat Trips Ticket Office, where I'll be catching for a round trip. Well, today I'll be on the Dartmouth Railway, which, good morning. Today I'm travelling on the Dartmouth Steam Railway to Kingswear, a round trip. But first of all, because I've ordered it online, I need to go and pick up my tickets from the ticket office, which is here. There's a steam engine getting ready. It's like the filling it with coal. Well, it looks like 10:30 Paignton to Kingswear, sorry. That's carriage D, seat 59, and on the way back I'm in carriage D, seat 64. That's the ticket. Bit more reading on the train. So we have Hercules getting filled up. It's very crafty having to walk through the souvenir shop, vast souvenir shop, before you get on the train. Yeah. See, I was told that was £5 and it's the only one in the country. But that wasn't offered, so it must be full today. I think I'll have a sit down. As usual, I like to arrive early. This time it's 1 hour and 10 minutes early. So I'll see if I can get the steam engine in shot. Checking on coal still. As you can see, the engine's on its way to the front of the train. A little puff going on there. Looks like she's taking on water. Did I say she? But you know what I mean. Get back out for now. Yep, see you there soon. Lovely slam of a door from a 1950s, 60s carriage. Yeah, there's changing the points, ready for this Hercules to come past. There you are. Is that bit done? Now the train can come across. Points back. slowly, slowly. Catch you, monkey. That did sound a bit creepy, didn't it? Sorry about that. Right, time to go to my carriage. I'll be sat at that side on the way back, get a better view. That's why we're going straight past. Thank you.
is our next station stop. Passengers for Dartmouth and for those who are on steam and cruise tickets, please change to the ferry here. Proceed down to the very far end of the platform, and that's for walking down in the present direction of travel. Past station buildings and onto the ferry pontoon on the right hand side. Passengers going over to Dartmouth and returning on the train later on in the day, we'd recommend that you allow at least 30 minutes for the return ferry crossing in order to attach the returning train service you're booked onto. But even the train here, please do make sure you take with you your luggage and personal belongings. And for safety, please wait until the train has come to a complete stop at the platform before opening the doors. And please mark the gap to the platform as you alight. Well, I thank you for travelling to Dartmouth Steam Railway today and hope you enjoyed your journey. Now arriving at Kingswear, change here for the ferry service to Dartmouth.
For sale. More price on it.
Yeah, coming into Kingswear. Certainly like the boats here.
Cheers, thanks. Well, that was a pleasant journey. Just have a walk around Kingswear before I take the train back to Paignton so I can make my way to Cardiff. Right, so I'm back at Kingswear station where I'm waiting for the 12:35 steam train back to Paignton. Station's empty at the moment, but it will soon be full. It's right next to the harbour. The ferry goes from over in the distance there over to Dartmouth, I believe. There's the sound of the level crossing opening up. It's going to be close now. Here's your blows. Or is that for Wales? not the country, obviously. Here we come. D64. So this is the journey back to Paignton. It's been a nice couple of hours. Cafe on the station. Nice views on the way there. So there'll be nicer views on the way back. So I've got the window seat where the, you see the bay. I believe it's the bay. We'll see. It's a nice place. Certainly if you like boats and steam engines. Thank you. beautiful scenery. Talking in the distance. A lot of people waving as we go past, so you're going to wave back, haven't you? Sounds. Not being used today anyway. I think they picked a good day for it. It's really nice weather.
The train is just pausing here to allow the barriers that the sands for a double crossing. This is not a station stop.
That would be funny if someone got out now. Won't sell ice creams going that fast. That was unusual. We had to stop at the level crossing to let the emergency services pass. Emergency.
Okay, this train will shortly be arriving at Paignton. Paignton Queen's Park is our next station. For passengers with Omo Travel connections, either by train or by bus, you'll leave our station by the forecourt, turn left over the level crossing, and turn left again. So bring you to the National Rail Station on your left, and the bus station on your right. Leaving the train here, please do make sure you take with you your luggage and personal belongings. And for safety, please wait until the train has come to a complete stop on the platform before opening any doors. And please mind the gap to the platform as you alight. We'd like to thank you for travelling the Dartmouth Steam Railway today. We have enjoyed your journey. Now arriving at Paignton, this is Paignton Queen's Park.
There's the observation car. That'll cost you an extra 3 quid.